simply sold with Addish & Jones.
Welcome to the spring market.
What does spring mean to you?
Well, aside from spring cleaning and cute little baby chicks,
this real estate market is insane.
It's not only overwhelming for sellers who have to go through 15 offers or buyers who feel defeated because they've missed out on so many homes now, we're having a hard time too because we're constantly delivering bad news and we're not able to get offers together.
So we're seeing a lot of our listings selling for over asking price, which sounds like a great thing.
But it's actually creating a lot of issues, especially with appraisals.
So what happens when the house doesn't appraise out? That's what we're here for. We're here to help and guide you through all the way through.
Thank you so much for watching our spring edition of Pricing Trends. In the meantime, we're going to continue to work hard, solve problems, clean my windows,
play with Amy's baby chicks, and lead the change in real estate.
All right. This is 1065 Eastman Lane in Fond du Lac. It had multiple offers and simply sold for $235.
This quality two-bedroom ranch features vaulted ceilings throughout, an open concept design, and a finished area in the basement.
It features three bedrooms, one bath, with hardwood floors that were finished. It's got floors. Okay. It features three bedrooms, one bath with
Welcome to 37 Carpenter Street. This was simply listed and sold for $155,000.
It has three bedrooms, one bath, refinished hardwood and new carpet and vinyl throughout. Attached one car with a really cute fenced in yard. Do you remember the other day when spring showed up for like a day?
Yeah, that was fun.
Yeah,
that was fun.
Nice to see her.
Here I am in my winter coat again. Okay, here we go.
Okay. Behind us is 229 Vincent Street in Fond du Lac, and it's simply sold for $163.5.
This cute two-bedroom, one-and-a-half bath Cape Cod features a bonus family room on the main level, a fireplace, and a nice two-car garage.
Hi, welcome to 600 East 9th Street. Welcome to 600 East 9th Street. This was simply sold for $163,000.
This Cape Cod features three bedrooms, one bath, newer carpeting, updated windows, a private master bedroom, and a huge fenced-in backyard. Okay, 295 Sheboygan Street, located in the heart of Fond du Lac and the Historic District.
There you go.
There you go.
That was good.
Okay. All right, one, two.
We're in the Historic District in Fond du Lac.
What happened?
I don't know.
Okay.
That's not even right.
Welcome to
All right, one more time. Okay. We got this.
This is 295 Sheboygan Street, located in the heart of Fond du Lac in the Historic District, and it's simply sold for $259.9.
This beautiful home features four bedrooms, two and a half baths, multiple fireplaces, gorgeous hardwood floors throughout, and an extra large 2.5 car garage.
Hi, I'm Brooke.
And I'm Amy.
We are simply sold with Addish & Jones. We are.
It's so funny.
Okay. We're... Yeah.
Okay, great.
Okay, so ready? So what do we do?
What do I do? So what do you do when that happens?
Right.
You don't.
So what
it's
are we
our
doing?
Job. I don't know.
Okay. So what are we doing when that happens? What are we doing when we, not we.
What are we doing?
What are we doing? What we're here to help with. So take that. Enjoy spring. What?
No, take that.
That's what we're here for.
Who are you going to call?
We're here to help.
How did we get on this tangent? Okay.
I don't know.
Okay. It's not easy for everyone, is it?
Not at all.
Close it out with that too. We're so all over the place.